Hi friends, welcome to IFL channel. Today we are going to see about optical character recognition using Tesseract. Tesseract is an open source software for optical character recognition, which is also called as OCR. You can use it to extract typed, handwritten or printed text from images. It can be used directly as a command line tool, or you can use it in your favorite programming languages using an API. It supports all major languages like Java, Python, C, .NET, PHP, Node.js and Ruby. Tesseract is available for Linux, Windows and Mac. Installing Tesseract involves two parts, the OCR engine and the training data for a language. This is the website of Tesseract. You can find the download link in the video description below. Now I am in the download section. I am going to download the Windows version of Tesseract 4.0 and install the same. Now the installation is done. In the installation folder, you can see the Tesseract files as well as test data folder. It is recommended to add the Tesseract folder to your system environmental variables. This folder contains the language specific data for Tesseract. You should add this folder to the system environmental variable called test data prefix. We'll be doing it now. Now we are done with the setup. In this video we are going to see how to extract the data from the images we have. Before we start, let me show you the image that we are going to process. This is the image we are going to process. Let me open a command prompt. I am going to move to the particular folder where I have the Tesseract sample images. The command is Tesseract and the name of the image. In this case it's sample.png and the output file name. Output will be in a text file. You don't need to specify the extension of it. It will be taken as .txt by default. So now I'm going to run it. You can see that file is created here, output.txt. You can see that the text has been extracted from the image file. Earlier we added the language file to the system variables. In case if you cannot add the language data to the system variables, you can specify the path in the command line. We will see this in action for extracting data from a second image. This is the image we are going to process, Tesseract, test.png and the output file name, output1, and then I'm going to pass the language file as a parameter. I'm going to pass it now. This is the second file. You can see that the text has been extracted. It assumes English as the default language. If you want to extract data from different languages, you have to specify the required language. We will cover this in a separate video. In Tesseract, there are lot of options to try out, so get started. Let me know your feedbacks and thoughts in the comment section below. Hope you like this video. If you like it, please subscribe and share. Thank you.